In this video, I will show how to use the limit comparison test to determine whether the series converges or diverges. And to use the limit comparison test means we have to find a series which we know whether it converges or diverges, such that the limit of the general term of the given series over the general term of the series that we found is equal to some constant value. That is, what I'm looking for is a series so that the limit of the general term of the given series over what I found is equal to some number which is less than infinity but greater than zero. I can see that that series that we can compare it with can be 2/3 to the power n. Why? Because if I set up this limit now, I will get the following result. It can be written like this. And this limit can be shown to have a finite value. I, for example, can divide everything by 2 to the n and 3 to the n. So I'll get this. And as n goes to infinity, this goes to 0. This goes to 0. And the overall ratio is approaching to 1. That means that the series that we had given behaves in exactly the same way as the series that we are comparing it with. But what's nice about the series that we are comparing it with, that it is geometric series. Therefore, we know whether it converges or diverges. In this case, it clearly converges because it's geometric with the common ratio 2/3, which is less than 1. And therefore, the conclusion that we're making about the given series is that it is also converges by the limit comparison test.